3 o'clock for Pat Wacky. Pat Wacky in the four, over in 10-3, and loops around between 3 and 4. So this will not be a qualifying time that Pat Lackey was hoping for, but it is what it is. Lackey clocks in. 27.588. For Jonathan Sims, the hardened belly flash. One lap on the clock for Jonathan Sims. Sims in 10-3. Out of 10-4, Jonathan Sims clocks in 17.029. 17.029, the official time for Jonathan Sims. Next driver out, it was scheduled to be the 0 of Andrew Ross. It obviously is not. The 06, Rockburg, Tennessee's Wesley Lester. And Lester in the 06, let's meet the starting lineup for the Bee Hobby feature. They will be racing for $500 to win tonight. On the pole in car number 31, out of Knoxville, Tennessee, Brady Lee. On the outside in the 22, out of Ewan County, Tennessee, Michael Millsap. It's going to be 20 laps of green flag action for the Bad Boys of the Bee Hobby Division. Over between turns 3 and 4. Caution flag showing. Now Brady Lee moves his back to green flag racing. Wesley Lester looking at the pass for second as he's side by side with Michael Millsap. Lester on the bottom of the track here has moved on the second. He's taking 15th. He is now second. He sets his sights on the 31 of Brady Lee. Caution flag out. Brady and Jonathan Sims looked around between turns 3 and 4. 0-2 of Barnard looked like had nowhere to go. Contact made and the third driver making his victory lap. Race fans, how about a big round of applause for the 06 of Wesley Lester. Looks like Wesley Lester going to the infield. Maybe going to turn a daylight or two in the infield. We'll see. There he goes. All right, Bee Hobby feature winner, the 06, there is Wesley Lester.